did illegal surveillance that was illegally placed in my home. I'm going to start off with this. Not only enjoying this, but proving to them how they violated CHDCA code of the camera they illegally placed in my home. Not only doing that, but much more. As you can see the camera, get your wide eye glimpse on that right there, that sucker right there. Right now, check it out. You guys not only violated laws, but when I first found this, Fire Truck 293 came here. He not only came here, but you know what he did when he came here? Four trucks pulled up in front of my patio. I was walking away because I knew what they're coming to do. Not only he gets out of his everybody gets out the fire trucks, the captain or whoever walks into the my patio, sees that I'm gone, they all got back in their trucks and left. Four fire trucks with a federal vehicle behind it. All on YouTube. Or my Instagram account, mark.shallit.902 at Instagram.com. 13,000 pictures and videos of undeniable evidence. It's a shocker for everybody. These guys played games. They not only loaded my videos up. It took me an hour to get this done right now, people. An hour. But they committed so many crimes to my phone and people's websites, that is ridiculous. And here comes a trash truck. As you look at yesterday's video, he comes every time I get something done, he comes to hack. But he's going to be doing life in prison anyway, and I'm going to be suing him for everything he's got. And he's going to go to jail for life, so he can continue playing. Who gives a shit? He's a piece of trash. He drives a piece of trash. He's worthless anyways.
And a child molester. On top of all things, one of those too.
The Secret Service finds out that he's involved in a 5-page virus being sent to the White House, and he's involved in blocking all messages to Secret Service, then the Secret Service will knock on his door, put him in handcuffs, and put him in jail, along with his partner in the white truck, away for life, in prison. And I'm going to make sure that happens. Because I'm going to put every single piece of evidence against them.